today. We are going to make a flower. So what we need to make a flower? We need a spray, water bottle, markers, a coffee filter, a pipe cleaner, and a leaf. I made this leaf out of a paper, okay? Let's do the flower. First, we are going to decorate the flower. I'm going to color this coffee filter with many colors because I want a colorful flower. Look, I use this one. Then I'm gonna use another color here. I'm gonna use light blue too. You can use many colors as you can. You have to color it all of it. When you finish coloring the whole coffee filter, you are going to spray water on it. And look what happened. The colors will mix together. You have to wait and let it dry. Now my flower is dry. Look at it. I'm going to fold it like this. And like this. And here is my flower. Then I'm going to put the stem. Look, here is the stem. And I'm going to staple it. Like this. Okay. And now I'm going to staple my leaf, like this. And look, my flower is ready. Remember to make your flower and keep it for Friday. We're gonna see all the flowers on the class on Friday. Bye-bye.